Sometimes I think of my mother and how proud I am to be Calahati. So for her, maybe I sing a song.
I want to be a graphic designer.
A translator.
Okay.
A radio presenter. A social
worker. I'm oops, I make that silly. Ang duo magiging mahalika. Sa aking puso at kakain ay ganda. Pilipinas na aking bayan, kantay ng Pinas ang singgahan. Paari ko na ito ang kayaman na may tapat. These are the Filipinos. Param taram. Her name is Jennifer David. So I serenade her with this motherland song. And it goes, ako ay kalahati. Ako ay kalahati. Isang bansa, isang diwa ang minumihiti ko sa bayan ko de bandila. Oops, I made a joke. Ako ay kalahati. Don't I look very stupid singing this song in front of Irene Balibas?
I'm kalahati.
She is also a kalahati. There is approximately 2 Filipinos in these rooms.
That's exactly how Filipino would say.
Oh God, she make a jokes. And I love you, my mothers. I am only a half, but I am still equal 50%. It is a dude. I love you. I love you all.